With doubtnit, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnit app today.
Our question is, which element of our carbon family does not dissolve in aqueous NaOH, does not dissolve in aqueous NaOH to evolve hydrogen gas? So in this question, it is asking about, in a carbon family, which of the element does not dissolve in aqueous NaOH to evolve hydrogen gas, means does not give hydrogen gas. So we have to first discuss about the carbon family, and we know that our carbon family is a 14th group element, and the element belong to the carbon family is carbon, silicon, germanium, tin and Pb, that is lead. So first of all, we have to look toward the reaction of a element one by one. So we have to first react with our carbon atom with the NaOH. When it will react with the NaOH in aqueous solution, then it will give a Na2CO3 and 2H2. So here the hydrogen gas is evolved. So this is our incorrect option. Because in a question it is asking carbon family does not dissolve in aqueous solution NaOH to evolve hydrogen gas. So which of the following? So in this question, it evolve hydrogen gas, so it does not our answer. It evolve hydrogen gas. Okay, now we move toward the second reaction. Our second reaction is when silicon is react with 2NaOH, the presence of aqueous, that is water, then a compound will form a Ni2SiO3 and 2H2. So here also a hydrogen gas is evolved. So this is not our answer. Okay, we have to move toward the germanium. Now when germanium is react with NaOH and in the presence of H2O2 hydrogen peroxide, then it will form a Na2GeO3 and sidewise it will give H2O, not a hydrogen gas. So that's why this compound is our right answer, because it does not evolve a hydrogen gas. So according to the question it does not dissolve in aqueous NaOH to evolve hydrogen gas. So it does not give hydrogen gas, it gives water. So it is our required answer. Now we have to check two more options, and it is our option is SN. When SN is react with NaOH, then it will give Na2SnOH4 and H2. So this is also evolved the hydrogen gas. So it is not our answer, because it also gives hydrogen gas. It is not our answer. Now we have to check the last option, that is Pb. And when Pb react with NaOH then it will give a Na2 PbO2 and H2. So this reaction is also evolve hydrogen gas, so that's why this is not our answer. So our answer is germanium, because germanium does not give H2 gas. It does not give H2 gas, so germanium is our answer. Okay, thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download Doubt and App today.